All right, let's kick it with Kenny Crumpton. He's at the Vineyards this morning. Hi, Kenny.
Good morning, you guys. Good morning. Okay, I am very excited because the last time I was here, tons of stuff wasn't here, which is great because, Scott, you guys are growing. We love it. Okay, this is the Still House. You just told me a beautiful story, but we'll talk about that in just a sec. We're in the Saints room.
That's right.
Right? And yeah. What do we have here?
So we're a coffee house by day, kind of cocktail lounge by night. So These are a couple of our coffee drinks. We have a French press, and we have one of our cappuccinos with the stencil with the cocoa. Image of the spire that's on top of the chapel.
And the spire on top of the chapel is inspired by?
Well, my grandmother was baptized in Deno, Italy, and this building is reminiscent of the church that she was baptized in. We have copied the spire and the steeple from that church.
I gotcha. Then Over here in the sinner's room, we have the alcoholic beverage.
Exactly, appropriate, right? We've got the spire cocktail, Which is really awesome. It has our own vodka that we make. Yeah, go ahead and pull that off of there. Well, and there's our smoked envy, our number one seller. That's our wine barrel aged bourbon that we make with pecan smoke.
And you make it right here in the Stillhouse, correct?
We do.
Okay. Well, you can't have all that without some tasty morsels. What do we have here, Scott?
Well, we're a lounge and not a restaurant, but we do have some food items. So in the morning, we have some breakfast items like frittata. We've got some sweet items for after dinner, or if you're looking for an afternoon sweet.
Look at that cannoli. Wow.
And we have in the evening, we have some, this is a chorizo manchego fondue with some pasta chips and a variety of other food items.
Wow. So as Jim gives us a little overview, tell us about the whole premise behind the Still House.
Well, every Italian village, which Gervasi has become, has a chapel and a gathering place. We really wanted the Still House to feel like the place everyone could gather, again, for coffee during the day, cocktails during the evening, Kind of a lounge type environment.
Okay.
And of course, we have the distillery behind us, which we're gonna actually see how we make the spirit. So that's the second part of it.
And I wanna place an emphasis, this is not the bistro, this is not the patio of the bistro, it's not the villas, this is not the crush house, this is an addition to all of that.
Exactly, this is brand new, it opened in December. And we're really excited about the spirits that we're making, as well as this experience that our guests can have, whether it's before or after dinner or a standalone. We have live music here. Mm-hmm. This is really an amazing place that people can enjoy day and night. It's open 7 days a week.
Wow, this is awesome. Okay, here at Gervasi Vineyards, looking at the new addition. So if you haven't been here in a while, lots to show you guys. We're gonna go back there next. Their next venture, of course, because I need another venture. All right, back to you guys.
All right, sounds good. Thanks, guys.